that we usually employ to defend against a threat. So Pragya, can you repeat the four things again for me?
Blocking.
Blocking.
Supporting.
Supporting.
Moving the piece away.
Moving the piece away.
Capturing it.
Very good. So now we know how to respond to a threat. At the higher level, there is a fifth option available, that is simply ignoring the threat. Sometimes you can choose to sacrifice material, which we'll be seeing in subsequent episodes. Got it? So now let's see how we can apply what we have learned in a practical situation. Now let's go to the position on the board. Let's pause and think. Pragya, can you tell me what black should do here?
Bishop f5.
Can you tell me why? The bishop was under attack. We need to save the bishop by moving away. Right? Very good. Let's go to the next position. Roche, can you tell me what should black play here?
Queen
c7. Queen c7. Very good. That saves the pawn. Let's quickly go bring the next position on the board. Advika, can you tell me what should be done here?
d6.
d6. The pawn on d5 was under attack. By moving the pawn to d6, we save the pawn.
And let's take a look for here. The first move, it's kind of like, I will use the word breakthrough through the his position. So, glad you like my session. You have my card here. So, let's do the first job. Let's go for it. Johnny, that move order is also possible. But the best thing here is, bam, let's go. Like you said, the breakthrough, right? That's right. So, let's go for bishop h7. Like that happened. So we want to destroy it with the move order after is important. Thank you, Advika. So we go for the king h7 over there. And after the move king h7, we do next what? On the move unit. Thank you. Let's go over there. That's right. So we can use this breakthrough how to destroy his position. Let's use like that. Exactly. So we have queen h5 check. Yes, everyone. Thank you. Thank you, Arjun. Let's try to find this out till the end. So this is the first check. That's right. The king must go to the g8. That's cool. Okay, so we go backwards and now careful, Saha. That's right, guys. So first of all, let's go for it. So bam, f5. So now what we want to do is open the f file. So this is very similar to one game that I played. I will show it. So this is dynamic play. I will show it one more time. I think I showed this, but I will show it. This is very similar to this. Okay, remember this example. So f7 pawn is the, you know, under attack from the queen and h5 to the rook on f1. Sorry, let's try this. We'll see that. Yeah. So this is under attack. So
I want to ask you, so rating is a part of our system.